he's currently bottom of the speed charts. Difference not quite as drastic as it was in Tuscany. Still 12 kilometers down on the fastest machine out there, but it doesn't really make a difference at the moment. He may be bottom of the top speed, but he's top of the lap times, which is the most important guy.
Valentino Rossi's left crew chief Jerry Bird is what's famous to tell the other engineers. You only need top speed once at the end of the straight per lap. In other words, it's out of the corners, it's more important. With his trusty
boxing. Is that Ramon?
Reacted to that significant personnel change. Already a third of the way through the season. So, hey, big move. Switch to crew chiefs.
Look at the TV, it's a pussy, you know?
That's the back guard. See, I've got all that on his crew beside that carriage as well. So,